yesterday or tomorrow or the day after that. Today is the most perfect day for a tiara, not a day for a hat.